All right, let's get out of here and track the one that took Dad. Guys, this way.
Sounds like they're moving deeper into the fort.
Then so are we. Oh, God. It's another one of those pots.
Do not touch any more pots.
There! They're all over the place!
Got him up!
I can't believe this shit. We got monsters snatching people, things jumping out of pods.
Yeah, and no idea what the hell's going on.
Glad I'm not the only one.
I think so, but there is a lot of that shit down here.
Can you get back up?
No, you guys come down, but just watch it.
Oh man, you weren't kidding. Watch your step.
We need to get out of here.
So these pods, they're incubators. We're put in.
And they come out. We need to find my dad, and soon.
Great. Now there's door snot.
Easy.
Let's
cut through the snot.
Some
in my mouth.
Oh, how's it taste?
How do you think it tastes?
Bad, probably, right? It smells terrible.
And now it's raining. Perfect. Ah! Wait, what was that?
Over there! That's the one!
Come on, get after it!
More of those goddamn things.
Is that it? Are we clear?
Think so, yeah. Got it! Come on, this way. Oh! Shit! Damn it!
Wow. I think we're gonna have to redefine our definition of clear.
Give me a hand with this.
So, we follow this snatcher thing. Then what?
Then we find my dad, Reyna, and everyone else they snatched.
Yeah, okay. But what if it wants us to follow it?
And it's making a big mistake.
Hey, there's a snot bubble up there.
Ew, what's that inside it?
What's it got? Static must be Dad's radio. Come on, he's gotta be close. Got him.
Over there!
Head toward that tram station. Let's go!
hang up! God damn, that's a lot of
fast now.
Get to that tram station.
Cog used it as a field hospital. Actual fort is from way before the Cog. Seriously, like Kings and Wizards days.
Kings and...
Wizards?
Hey, listen, I'm trying to give you some enriching historical context here.
Got him.
Let's see what this does.
What the hell?
Downgrade it?
Throwing frag!
Oh yeah!
Hey, try flanking them!
These guys are smarter.
You're not smarter than us. What do you say?
Not than us, than before.
Oh. Yeah. That's all of them.
I do not like those guys.
Did they just crawl out of an emergence hole? Hey, guys, get over here.
Got it.
Seriously, come check this out.
Huh. What is this? It's not an e-hole. It's like some kind of nest.
Oh, shit! No one's sticking me now!
Come on, through that door!
Great! There's even more of them up here!
From the pod, for cover!
It's about time we got the hell out of here.
Hey, are we not gonna talk about what happened back there? With the nest? I mean, what the hell was that?
It looked like they were transforming.
Wait, you mean like evolving? Shouldn't that take a lot of time?
Well, some insect juveniles can become drones in days. Hours even.
So, juvies and drones. Juvies and drones of what, though?
I have a feeling we're gonna find out.
Graveyard. That's a good omen.
Ah, shit! Another nest!
We gotta get a frag in there! Got another one!
We're clear.
The new or old definition. Come on, let's get to the tram station.
get inside before this weather gets any worse. Again. Marcus's radio!
So it's close. Come on!
Okay, you're a big fella. Easy now.
Oh, that's not good.
Get in the cover!
Watch out for the quilt!
Snatches weren't bad enough. Now we have these pouncer things to worry about?
Yeah. The way this night's going, it's only gonna get worse.
I know.
The longer we wait, the harder that thing's gonna be to track.
All right then. Let's see where this leads. Ah! I'm never gonna get used to that. Okay, here we go. Oh, shit!
Tram's here.
Yeah, well. As long as it still runs, we should be okay.
But there we go. At least the tram's still on the tracks.